Wait, okay, so Sensei Targaryen paid off the ref at the All Valley and Frame Crease for a crime he didn't commit? Never let me miss a house party again.
Yeah, we need to tell the senseis.
What are they gonna do? We all saw what happened to my dad when he tried to confront Silver. Don't want him getting hurt like that again.
Yeah, besides, if this ref and Stingray are on Silver's payroll, they'll never admit to anything.
I'm not so sure about that. I know he's in Cobra Kai and I'm in Eagle Fang, but Stingray's still my friend. He wouldn't lie to me. At least I hope he would.
Do you think you can get him to talk?
Find out where he lives.
Let's go.
Look, Sam, about last night, I...
Let's not get into it right now, okay?
Nichols! Double time.
What reason did she give for leaving the exhibition?
Lies.
LaRusso, Lawrence Taguchi. They'll all pay for that little stunt they pulled with the Sakai Taikai.
They are mosquitoes. And the next time an unwanted pest lands on our arm, we will swat them.
Mr. Keene, to what do we owe the pleasure?
I came here to apologize. I let you down. Turned my back on you. I didn't understand at the time, but I realize now I was wrong. I shouldn't have just left. I should have taken you all with me. Everything you're taught here is bullshit. There is pain in this dojo, and it's built upon fear, because this man is not your sensei, he is your enemy. But it's not too late for you. You're not past the point of no return. And I promise, there's still another way.
Bold move, Mr. Keene. Bold move. We've heard you out. Now it's my turn to speak.
Jimmy stance! Right leg back, gear!
Gear!
Forward strike, side kick, gear!
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 There's a difference between being heard and being listened to. They heard you, but they listened to me. If you don't mind, we've got some training to do.
If Mr. Keene or any of his friends step foot in this dojo again, what will you show them?
No mercy, sir!